What is going on, T-Squad? It is your boy T here, man, and we are back with a brand new reaction video. We are reacting to Shanti Dope performs So the dude or chick, I don't know what it is, that sounded so bad. I don't know what this person is, a dude or a girl, because I haven't watched it yet, made a song about their own names, or just titled it. I'm confused as fuck. So we're just gonna jump right into this video. It has got 1 million views in like a week. That's fucking insane. So this must be good. So without further ado, guys, hope you guys are excited for this video. Let's get into it. Damn, I was so confused reading this. Okay, so what's to do? So this is my first time like opening up this video link, and I was real confused reading this. Oh! Oh! Wait, hold on, this is his song? This is him? He wrote this? I don't know what he said, but I just know this is some heat. Oh, the beat is...
Pating na kayo ko, sa loob man ay madalas mapuno. Sa kabila ng nagbabalak, kapulahin ang apoy sa pasan.
Parang kada pa nakikipagkulo tuwing araw. Lalaw laging matigo, ganyan pa man ay siniguradong nakalaglag tako. Kada bagong pagkulo, napapakapito ko lahat ng aking kuko. Nakabaon ng malalim para lang hukayin ng mga diamante sa aking bungo. Ang dami nating gusto na di magawa pag atayaw nating matukso. Mga bagay na di mo na pwede gawin kapag dumating na ang ating sundo. Pagkagaling sa eskwela, rekta balit kami seta. Dako sa pagkakatinga sa parisukat kong planeta. Sa dinami dami na... Hold on, I gotta start this over. I'm starting this back. I'm so sorry, I have to start. The way that the song just came in. But I have to start this over, okay? Just bear with me, okay? I know you guys have probably seen this like plenty of times, but this is my first time hearing this, and I just had to go through this whole process again. This shit was too fire. Even though I don't understand what he's saying, I didn't fucking need to. The beat was crazy. I just know he was spinning some fire, man. So I'm watching this again. Holy shit. Just wait for this beat drop when it comes in. Turn it up, turn your headphones up. Turn it up, turn it up. 7-5. Fair. Bro, he is. I just know he's spinning.
What?
I think it's better that I don't know what he's saying, because like his lyrics could be low key whack, but the fact I don't know what he's saying, this shit fire to me. But how has this got 350 dislikes? Y'all some haters. Whatever this part is saying right here, bro, I just know this shit's just like a Oh. Hey, hey. Oh, okay. But I'm dead ass downloading the song after this. Bro, this kid is fucking sick. That shit hot as fuck in the room right now. No opening na kayo ko sa lukman ay madalas mapuno sa kabila ng nagbabalak kapulahin ng apoy sa pasan na sulo parang kada buwan nakikipagbuno tuwing araw ng dalaw laging madugo ganyan pa man ay siniguradong makalaglagta ko rin kada bagong pakulo napapakapit ko lahat ng aking kuko nakabaon ng malalim para lang hukalin ng mga diamante sa aking bungo ang dami nating gusto na di magawa pagkatayaw nating matukso mga bagay na di mo na pwede gawin kapag dumating na ang ating sundo pagkagaling sa eskwela rekta palit kamiseta takas sa pagkakas Hey. Holy fuck, why is this song so fire?
Ang dami dami daming maiingay dun sa amin Okay tagal ko na nag-iikot para hanapin Kung sinong sumusulat at tumihingang malalim At ihilaw ang kanin to pag saan nagsasaing
Ang dami dami daming maiingay This beat is insane. Did he make his own beat? If he made this beat himself, props to you. Shanti, you are sick. You are dope as fuck. Exclusive on Wish 175. God. You guys do not understand how much I want to watch this back again. Like, I am this close. I am that close to watching this whole thing back. This close. But I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to finish this video off. And then afterwards, I'm going to keep watching over and over again. By the time I'm finished watching these videos, this video is going to have like 2 million views. Because I'm about to watch this a million times. Like, I'm dead ass serious. This beat is dope. I could just, even though I didn't understand the lyrics, I knew that the lyrics were some fucking heat. You know when you just watch something, you're not sure what's going on, but at the same time, you're like, bro, if I knew what they were saying, this shit is looking, that's how I felt. I knew that this shit was some straight fuego, even though I didn't understand it. And I know people have been asking me to react to X Battalion. I guess this is pretty like, for me to react to this and not react to that is pretty just like hypocritical. So I mean, with that being said, I guess if you guys want me to react to X Battalion, I mean, I guess I can. But the thing is, I know that X Battalion, they don't have like captions and was not in English. This, I had no idea at all. Somebody's like, watched this, clicked on it, pulled it up right as before the video started. So I was confused by the title. And as I was like reading it, I don't know what I was getting myself into. It just so happened that as I was watching it, this had to be the most fucking fire shit that ever came out of Wish 175 for me. This has definitely made my top 5. From this channel, this video right here, Shanti Dope, this video is by far one of my favorite videos I've ever reacted to. I'm not even playing. This has made my top 10 list of favorite reaction videos I've ever done. Yeah. Just listen to this. Just listen to how sick this shit is.
You're playing with me, are you?
No, I'm just here. Like, just listen to this.
Wish 1075.
I don't know what he's saying, but I know this shit.
Oh. Oh.
The way he came with that thing was crazy. I just felt like I had to show somebody else that video. My sister, I felt like she'd just be the best person to watch this with me. That shit. It was so crazy. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, man. If you guys did, would big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button down below. It does mean a lot. So if you want to see me react to any kind of video, make sure you down in the comment section below, and I'll get around to majority of most of them when I can. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll see you guys all in the next one. Paaralan ganun pa din pag-uwi dakilang taga hiwalay ng dekolor sa puti puso na nagturo sa akin panahumingang malalim lumaki na gutom lamang ang di kayang kalaban mababa.